Apple under Tim Cook. They are making certain business decisions that totally puzzle me. I know what their new business model is. It is taking as much profit as they can. They are not after innovation. They don't want innovation. That is why they are doing weird things like taking out all of the ports from their pro line of laptops, which doesn't make any sense. You have to buy hundreds of dongles to get the same thing done. Most of their original public who are getting the original MacBooks, they are not getting MacBooks anymore. In fact, there is a higher demand for the older MacBook. If I sell my older MacBook, there are people who are going to pay me as much as I paid for this beast whenever it was new. That shows something. Same thing they are doing with their iPhones. They are creating something that is at an absurd pricing, people using it as a status symbol, and yet it doesn't perform as good as many of the flagships out there. The only reason they have cut out the headphone jack, they say that they don't have any space in it. They are bullshitting us. They think that we are some stupid people that we don't understand. It's just to make profits. A 3.5mm headphone jack can be placed in there, but it's just to make profits. They want to sell their entire Beats line. Apple owns Beats, so they want to sell their wireless earpods. They want to sell all of these business decisions. What I want to say is they show the new direction of Apple. Apple under Tim Cook, it is a direction that is very bad. If Steve Jobs was here, he wouldn't allow this. In fact, Steve Jobs was first for innovation, then for profits. Example is the notch on the iPhone X. If Steve Jobs was still alive, he wouldn't have let that stupid thing with a notch come out. He would have made them go all the way and try to create a phone that doesn't have a notch, has a full display. Then you cut the headphone jack, I'm with you, because there might not be any space in it. But there are phones out there like the Vivo Nex which has space for a headphone jack. How is that possible with an entire screen, almost entire screen? The new direction of Apple, I don't like it. I'm just a Apple consumer. I want to voice my opinion out there. Apple's new business model is totally for profit, but it shouldn't be at the cost of innovation. Make profit. I don't have a problem with you taking my money for profit. You have to make profit. That is a business. You are running a business. It's not a charity. You have to make profits. But please do some innovation. Please do some innovation for your products, and then you demand your profit. Otherwise, it doesn't make any sense to me.